mobile phone?
Yeah.
Well, they have one for the glaciers, but it's only for work.
I can't remember the number.
It's in the kitchen. I saw it plugged into its charging cradle. Bruce.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's nothing. I was going through the top cupboard of my kitchen and the chair slipped and I kind of hit the door with my face. I mean, it hurt like hell. There was a conference, something to do with double glazing, in Oxford. Are you sure? What would he be doing in Oxford if there was no conference? I remember calling him. He said it was boring and he spent most of the time at the bar. Suicide? No. I mean, he would never do anything like that. He is not the kind of person to do anything like that. I mean, to hurt himself? No. Yeah, I guess. I mean, I'm quite a private person and I didn't want to get into the detail of the argument. No! You're talking to the wrong person if you think I'm some kind of slut. If you think I'm the kind of person that would have had sex with all those guys. Really? You're going to ask me about my sex life? I mean, isn't that private? Are you married? How is your sex life? Thanks. Please find Simon. I love him so much. No. I mean, he was... Everyone loves Simon. He was so nice to everyone. He loves me. Cute. You must love them very much. What ages are they? Yes. I thought about telling Hannah. I felt guilty after the kiss. But then it began to feel like this was the way it should be. Sharing. Like we had before. He never mentioned her to me. There was the silent with me and the silent with her. It was almost like it was a different silent. Suspicious. It's not a normal thing to do, to drive to the other end of the country. I wanted to keep it simple. I know it was stupid not to tell you everything. Saying I spent the night in Glasgow when my husband went missing, I thought it would, you know, distract you from what was important. It's different now. Now he's... Can you imagine? I tried to get pregnant too, but it didn't happen. I slept with so many boys, men. My body refused. I think my period stopped because hers had. I was pretty ill. I mean, how could we stay the same now? It felt like Hannah had really fucked things up. Set us down separate paths. We had become different. Nothing else happened that night. We talked, then I said goodbye. Then next week I was seeing him in the bar again, and there he was. And again the next week. He offered to buy me a meal. I told them I had already eaten, until we got chips and ate them on the beach instead. When we said goodbye, he asked me to kiss him. Romantic. The bruise. I have a really fast metabolism, so stuff like that just comes and goes. I don't know if there's much more that I can tell you that I haven't already told the other policemen. I found the body. I sleep from the right side of the bed as you come in from the door. You can tell because I have two pillows and he just has one. I left the next day, Saturday. I slept for a few hours in the car. When I woke up, I came straight back.
Simon wasn't returning my calls and I wanted to try and make up. I got back to the house and Simon wasn't there. And I... Excuse me. Is there a bin? Yeah. I pulled over and slept in the car. This was just by the side of the road. I was exhausted. I didn't. I slept in the car. I left about 9 that night. He wasn't there. If one of us got hurt, the other one would have to be hurt too. A grazed knee, a bruise. When I lost my tooth first, we had to pull a harness to match. Once, I slept with a boy who was seeing another girl. The girlfriend came up to Hannah the next day and punched her in the face, gave her a huge black eye. That night, she had to do the same to me. But she almost went too far. I couldn't see out of that eye for days. But she snuck frozen peas up for me from the kitchen. So much of our bodies were synchronized anyway. We started our period on the same day. All our childhood diseases, stomach bugs, nits. Really? Okay. Here's the rest. Anything you sing may be used as evidence against you. What kind of hairs?
Yes, like a story, a beginning, a middle, and an end. Okay, sounds weird. We're not great at making up stories. She's crying, I guess. She's sad because she thought she saw her husband with another woman. But it's okay, because she finds out it wasn't her husband, it was his brother. And so it's fine. It was late, early Saturday morning. I wasn't in the house all of Friday night. After the argument, after Simon left, I left too. I was upset and I wanted to get away, so I took a car. Yes, this is it. He made it himself. It's a special one-off. He made it. He decorated it. That's his thing. Where did you find it? Sure, I think. I do all the bills and paperwork and handle all the money stuff, so it should be easy for me to find. Do you want them dropped off to you?